Oh, hello there. Permit me to tell you something about myself. My name is Unimportant. Robert W. Unimportant. And I'm here today to tell you a story about the small letters D, B, and P. So, with your kind permission, this is a small letter D that rests on the branch of a tree. When the wind blows, it dips and eventually flips. And now, it's a small letter B. Keep an eye on the small letter B as it sits on somebody's knee. When the knee moves, it hops, then flip-flops and stops. And now, it's the small letter P. Hooray for the small letter P. On the ground, it appears to be free, till a mog comes around and makes a bad sound.
Mog, mog, mog.
And the P becomes B.
Mog.
And then D. Well, what did you think of my little story?
Mog.